Hello guys, it's Dale here, and in this video I'd like to show you a licensing and installation of my custom volume profile for NinjaTrader 7. After you purchase the profile, you need to download the TD installer from my webpage and run it on your computer in order to install the volume profile. This is how the setup looks like. You only need to select install and press OK. The whole installation only takes few seconds. After the installation is complete, you start NinjaTrader 7. Now you need to right-click on the chart and select Indicators. There you need to search for TD Volume Profile and double-click it in order to add it to your active indicators. Right there, this is the active indicators list. On the right side of the window, you can select what type of data would you like for your profile, either tick, second or minute. I use the minute data for my swing trade analysis because it's faster, and I use the tick data for my intraday trades analysis because the tick data is more accurate. Apart from that, you don't really need to change any of these settings, so you can go ahead and press OK. Because your computer still isn't authorized to use the profile, you will get two messages. This one you see on my screen and another one below it. In this message, there is your machine ID, which is unique to your computer. So right now you need to send me your machine ID, so I can authorize your computer to use my volume profile. So you copy that ID and send it to my email. Or if you have email management program, for example like Mozilla Thunderbird, you can just press the send mail button and that will automatically generate email with your machine ID that you will just send to my email address. After that, you'll need to wait for me to manually authorize your computer. This could take few minutes, few hours, but at maximum no more than one day. After I've authorized your computer, I will send you an email to let you know that you can start using your profile now. After you've received that email, you can just start the NinjaTrader 7 again and you are all set to go. In order to view the profile, just press Ctrl plus F12 to create a rectangle. Then you need to select that rectangle and press this button at the top of your screen to view the profile. You can use as many profiles as you want. Just create another rectangle and press the button on the top of your screen to create another profile. Alright guys, so that was the installation and licensing of the profile. I hope that it was clear and useful. I hope that you like the profile and that you will have many profitable trades with it. I'll be looking forward to seeing you next time, and until then, happy trading!